ride his rocket to go really fast. He made a better engine using methane gas. If someone tries to catch him, they just watch him fly, cruising round the sun as the stars go by. Laura added extra power to her spaceship's tail. She built herself a motor that would never fail. Her ship could reach the planets in a single run. She could find her way cruising round the sun. The kids went on a race flying round the sun to visit all eight planets passing one by one. Each of them would go in a different way. Who would finish first in a power play? Oh, the kids went on a race in space. They did it at a rapid pace. The kids went on a race in space. Tommy started from the sun to visit Mercury, then Venus and the Earth, and on to Mars to see that Jupiter and Saturn had a lot of moons. Uranus was next, and at last Neptune. Laura started with the smallest, then she found the rest. From Mercury to Mars and Venus, Earth was next. Neptune led to Uranus, they grew in size. Saturn then to Jupiter, the biggest prize. The kids went on a race flying round the sun to visit all eight planets passing one by one. Each of them would go in a different way. Who would finish first in a power play? Oh, the kids went on a race in space. They did it at a rapid pace. The kids went on a race in space. Tommy flew his rocket many times around the sun, and Laura did the same to get her mission done. And even though they did it in a different way, they got back to Earth on the same great day. The kids went on a race flying round the sun to visit all eight planets passing one by one. Each of them would go in a different way. Who would finish first in a power play? Oh, the kids went on a race in space. They did it at a rapid pace. The kids went on a race in space. The kids went on a race in space. They did it at a rapid pace. The kids went on a race in space.